نشوف رالي اسفلت مثل ما تشوفون المطر اليوم بالتجارب، وان شاء الله يعني نحاول نتأقلم على طبيعة الارض. اذا كان الرالي دراي ما كان في مطر طبعا بيكون اسهل نوعا ما، لكن وقت المطر راح يكون جدا صعب.
You want to do the recce just now while we're stopped for 10 minutes? Or do you want to get dressed and do a couple?
Can you stop the rain?
That's a little bit more difficult than that. I can make a phone call and see if I can arrange it.
Okay, please. No, I swear. Today we are here in one small stage in close to the vineyard, close to the proper stage, just to do the test. It's a 3K lap. The problem is that at the moment it's raining, and so for sure it will be not easy for us, because also the surface will be slippery. Fortunately for the rally, the forecast say that there should be good weather. I hope so, because for sure if it's raining is a more difficult challenge. But okay, we are here, ready to start, ready to do the test, and with good confidence for the rally.
الحين راح نغير بعض السيت اب، لان مثل ما تشوفون امطار يعني غزيره، الزفت يعني في نوعا ما من التسليب من التصحيح. نشوف يعني نجرب كذا شغله ايش اللي راح تفيدنا لليوم نخليها، لكن راح نرجع للمين سيت اب للرالي، لان الرالي الاجواء راح تكون جافه يعني. طبعا هذا راح يفيدنا التست والرالي، خاصة حق بطولة شرق الأوسط اللي هي الجولة الرابعة في رالي لبنان. دواليب هنا طبعا للكل نفس الكومباوند، ما تقدر انك تختار اي دولاب او اي تاير، لان الرول هنا واحد للجميع. طبعا هاي الصورة جدا جميلة يعني، سيارتنا للرالي ومكتوب عليها قطر، وشيء جميل يعني حتى الأطفال بيشاركونا بالرالي، والحمد لله يعني. أنا أعتقد أن يعني قدرنا نوصل المسج للعالم، حتى للطفل اللي هو ممكن ما عنده المفهومية الأكثر للرياضة، لكن الحمد لله مثل ما شفتوا يعني تعني لي الكثير، وإن شاء الله يعني نكون مستمرين في هذا الرياضة.
My name is Rainer and this is Linda Leonard. and we are here to see the rally today. We are inhabitants of the village underneath, and we heard the noise. And as the kids are very curious, we want to go here and see what's happening. First of all, I was very surprised to see the Qatar team here, because I'm not really a fan of rally, and I didn't know about that Qatar is so successful in rally. But I think it's really good, and I appreciate it. 1, 2, 3. Wir lieben Rally.
السيارة العربية في الويت في المطر، وبعدين سبحان الله يعني الطريق صار كله ناشف، وبالعكس يعني عندنا الحين الستب للأمطار والستب للأرضية الناشفة، وإن شاء الله يعني نتمنى التوفيق بهذا الرادي.
We are here German scrutineers, and we are doing the technical examination from the rally. The cars are sealed here with ceilings, and we check if there is the right parts in the car.
NASA's car, we've already put the box in, and we've also installed the cameras.
Oh, man.
Actually, I'll take it and show you. It'd be the easiest thing. This one here is the face camera. It's got a wide-angle lens on it, so we'll be able to see NASA and his co-driver as well whilst everything's going on. Obviously, all the sound is recorded as well, so you'll see all the notes being spoken and heard. And obviously, the POV, point of view, as we call it. So. Sometimes incidents have been recorded where maybe there might be a jump start, and obviously if the camera is pointing exactly the right position, they can see the clock, and then they can determine if there is that 10 second penalty needs to be added if he's actually jumped it, so the cameras can then prove that he has or he hasn't. So yeah, that can happen, and it has happened in the past. A team will complain and say, well, no, he didn't check the onboard footage to prove that he did or didn't. So yeah, it happens.
I know quite well Nasser, and I must say that for sure he's one of the best drivers you can find for the Dakar. This is no question. While here he's really doing also a good job, and well, the only thing I'm very disappointed with him is that he promised me to teach me to shoot on the Clyde Pigeon, but I'm still waiting for the lessons. So, Nasser, you still have to teach me about that. Don't forget it.
I start for collected picture of NASA as it was NASA at Lausitz. Speedway and so on. I collect all the autograph pictures from all the drivers, but especially for NASA. NASA is a special person. It's always for the fans. Thanks, Nasser.
Thank you.
And good luck on your race.
Some different from UK, yeah.
Nice one.
Did you drove again at the Nürburgring, you think?
Next year.
Yeah, the 24
yeah,
hour?
Yeah. We are planning to do yes. make the 6 hour and after we do the 24 hour.
Yeah, this weekend is a 6 hour.
Yeah. Yeah. But we start from. لازم يكون القياس الوزن السائق والمساعد والسيارة لأن إذا في جرام واحد أو كيلو واحد أو يعني أنت برا على الريس. أربعة وثمانين الوزن. المشكلة عند جوفاني المشكلة جوفاني 49 وزن. لازم نحط بالانس ونحط ويت يعني عشان تكون السيارة مع السائق والمساعد نفس الشيء.
It's very important the balance because of course more light is the car and more fast is gone. Of course also there is a limit for the rules that there is a minimum weight and so in this case it means that it's a minimum with the crew inside and without the crew. Of course during the rally they try to weight our car after so let's say some stages to check if everything is in the following the rule. You know in this case I'm very light. I just now say that 52 that is maximum that I reach in my life honestly, but it means that you know the crew together maximum have to arrive at 150 like minimum weight. It means that I am 52, Nasser should be around 80. We don't reach the 150 like minimum weight. It means that we have to put some extra weight in the car. The good thing is that we can, with the engineer, put this extra weight to balance the car where we want. It means that the car will be balanced good. If we, let's say, a co-driver is 100 kilos, the car should be like this. But if it's lighter and we can put the weight in other place of the car, the balance wheel will be perfect.
على أنغام الموسيقى والأجواء الجميلة حلقة جديدة تجمعني وإياكم فيها الثقافة والفن من برنامج إبداعات. هل أنت فنان مزاجي؟
فنان أصلاً صاحب مزاج.
قاعد نسمع لحن العود أكيد راح يكون في تعاون بين سلوى وبين غانم.
أكثر شيء حاولت أعبر عنها هي تعابير وجوه الإنسان من مشاعر مختلفة.
هذا نظام رالي ألمانيا أن طبعا المسافة طويلة تبعد 200 كيلو ويعني بيكون تعب انك تسوق سياره الرالي بطرق عادي يعني 200 كيلو لان تكلفتها راح تكون اكثر. والمنظمين يعني وفروا لنا الباص وكل السائقين موجودين والكو درايفر ساعتين ونص على الطريق واليوم تونا واصلين وان شاء الله يعني راح نبلش الانطلاقة رالي المانيا. تشوفون يعني هاي حدث عالمي WRC العالم كلهم موجودين هنا والحمد لله يعني بالعكس بيعطي دفعة كبيرة للسائقين. سريعه ان شاء الله نشوف يعني اليوم كم في اي مرتبه نخلص.
Demanding thing is that you have everything. You have technique, you have action, you have portraits, you have landscape, which is very important. People want to know how a country looks and not only necessarily how a car looks, they know how a Ford looks and so. And the fans, and you have such a variety of photographic things that makes it very interesting.
The vibration we find from the
rear. Which
it's,
one?
The left one.
Rear left, Stephen.
But we change it now. We put it in there because it's vibration. في صعوبات يعني لأن الطريق صار فيه مثل التراب وهنا شوي بيكون صعب في السواقة بس الحمد لله يعني سوينا أوقات حلوة لسه الرالي طويل. إن شاء الله نتمنى التوفيق إن شاء الله بكرة. بكرة راح يكون يعني يوم مهم وصعب وإن شاء الله نتمنى التوفيق.
Merci, Mr.